What do you want, mages?
That's close enough. Never should have come.
Vampires. Okay. So, this lid here. Get those shrooms wherever we can. All right, so let's move on. We're still looking for a new dungeon to go into. Gonna walk. I'm not gonna crouch walk. So let's see. Oh, we've got shout too, don't we?
Boof!
Nice. Okay. So we did beat the dragon. Very nice. It's not an easy thing to do. It's not a bad character, it's really not. It's a pretty decent build. I'm semi-pleased with it. We haven't gotten very high yet, that's the thing. So, maybe it's not the greatest character ever, but. He's pretty versatile. And I guess that's the point of an Imperial, right? Like, they're never terrible. Often they're never great, but they're never just out-and-out terrible. I think that's Luna Moth, isn't it? Come here, Luna Moth. Come here.
I'm right behind
no,
you.
No, Lydia, you're screwing up my Luna Moth. Got it. Luna Moths are extremely important because come here, Torchbug. Luna Moths are extremely important because got them. They make invisibility potions. And invisibility potions are pretty much a requirement for one life playthroughs, because you're going to die if you can't get away from some creatures. You're just gonna die. It's just gonna happen. If something ambushes you, if something ambushes you, you're just gonna get eaten, you know? Come here. Gotcha. Come here! Gotcha. Hello, sir.
I'd stay away if I were you.
Okay. Why?
I'm on my way to a giant camp, and I can't guarantee those beasts won't think you're part of the offering.
Oh, really?
Keep your distance, and you shouldn't have anything to worry about.
No problem. Good luck.
Thanks. You take care of yourself now.
Yeah, I'm not going to any giant camps. That's not happening. Alright, so let's head up this way. Actually, we've kind of come back around to Whiterun, haven't we? Let's see. World map. We're headed that way, so let's just make that loop. And see what we can find along the way. See if there's any more dungeons we can delve into and get in any more trouble we can get into. This is a dragon mound. That's a mammoth. Stay away from the mammoth. And I'm gonna have a summon on the ground just in case. Equip summoning spell. My torch button. Gotcha. I mean, it might aggro something, but get out of here, moose. I just want to be safe. Moose, you're in the way of my moth. Get out of here. I literally don't care about you, but I'm getting that Luna moth. Definitely getting the Luna moth. Okay. Hey warrior, how's it going? Once again, our character Galtus does not like the wild. He doesn't like nature. So he's pretty much going to stick to the roads, not deal with as little animals as he can, but being versed in alchemy, he knows how important it is to have the right ingredients, so he's willing to... Come here, moth, gotcha. Willing to grab those if he sees them. Giants, wonderful. Gonna give those giants a wide berth. Is it the giants that see us? Or something else? Put this on the ground just in case. Because this is the kind of thing that... This is exactly what we've been looking for. A Nordic ruin, maybe with an intact treasury too. Look at that. This particular ruin is all buttoned up. So it should be, there should be plenty of gold in here. Oh wait, this isn't a ruin. Oh well. So it's not a ruin, but it's like a little, there's still treasure down there, hopefully. So let's figure out this puzzle. No, don't quick skills. Okay, so we have a pillar here. We have a pillar there. Come here, torch bug. So we have a pillar there, we have a pillar there, and we have a pillar there. And we need to figure out, and this is the lever to activate it. So what we need to do is figure out what the puzzle is. Let's look at the pillars next to the pillar that we can move. Nothing, right? Like... Hmm. Is there anything that can tell us? Aha! Okay, so this one is whale. Okay, so we got whale. This one is bird. Oh, okay, there's a dot. I see, there's a dot. So this one is bird. Whale, bird. This one... I didn't see the face on this one. Where's the face? Aha, snake. Okay. Okay. Whalebird, snake, and handle. Sweet. All right. And treasure. Okay. Not much, truthfully. Kind of disappointing, actually. But it was a fun little puzzle, so... Where does this one lead? No, I don't think so. I don't think so. Okay, there's a dude up ahead. No, it's a giant's camp. We'll ignore that then. Good evening.
It happened so fast. 1 minute the dragon was there, the next it was gone. Everything was destroyed.
And did you see where the dragon went?
No. I was too afraid to look. I don't know what we're going to do now. We have nothing left.
Here you go.
You're too kind. Thank you. Be careful and stay safe.
One second. Okay, so that's the Western Watchtower right there, where we defeated the dragon. No, we're carrying too much to run. Ally trade. Okay, we gotta give Lydia a bunch of our garbage. These are heavy. Why are we even carrying goat horns? Seriously. Or a lantern. Okay, there are totally bandits here. And I don't know if I want to fight them or not. I think that Galtus doesn't... He doesn't care too much about bandits. He figures if they have a bandit camp, they're not likely to be hoarding much treasure. He's more interested in that old-school Nordic treasure. The crypts that haven't been touched for years, not the petty leavings of some two-bit crooks, right? So... He's not gonna bother with these fools. She's gonna get back to Whiterun and sell these goodies. Now we could sleep in this bed. Nothing really here, is there? Except a bed to sleep in. Yeah, no. I don't think so. What do you want, mages?
That's close enough. Never should have come.
Vampires. Lydia, move! Ah, there we go. Got him. Well, if we'd have waited just a few minutes, a few seconds actually, those people would have showed up and it would have been like an even bigger fight. Loot items. Okay. Oh! Ally trade. Get too much junk. Can't give her a great sword, that's the problem. I'll give her this. Give her this, 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 this. Robes. And oh, I've got a ring of minor lockpicking? And I'm not wearing it? Am I wearing another ring? No. Oh, yeah, I was. Hang on. I was wearing a silver ring? No. We're gonna wear this. Okay. I don't even know why I was wearing this silver ring. Hey, dude, that's my vampire. That is my vampire. Get out of here. Loot items. Hey, Stella, how's it going? Equip summon spell. Equip bow. Yeah, gonna miss the connect when we go to Skyrim Special Edition. Seriously. Seriously gonna miss it. Oh, I don't know what these animals are doing, but there's too many of them standing around for Galtus' taste, so he's gonna get out of here. Alrighty. Yeah, I'm excited to finish up this character. I kind of want to get him killed. I kind of want to get him killed because I won't be playing on Xbox anymore, and I don't know if you can transition a game over to Special Edition or not. And I don't think I want to. I think I want to start a fresh character. You know, I'm going to be on PC, I'm not going to have mods initially, because I want to see what Special Edition looks like without mods, but, you know, probably second character will go right into mods, and, you know, whatever mods work with Special Edition, but, super excited to make the jump. Skyrim's always been just one of my absolute all-time favorite games, and moving it to a new engine with much more modding potential is supremely awesome. Okay, 1:43 a.m. We'll get us a place to stay.